Okay, so this time I'm going to try and play along with the song and then you can piece it all together. So in the previous little video clip there, it was just showing the chords or the riffs. So now this is the whole thing.